As the school year starts, you might be wondering about the risks of getting sick with COVID-19. We asked the experts, how risky is changing class? Their take, the risk of contracting COVID-19 from changing class in the hallways is high risk.
It definitely gets higher risk once everyone is out in the hallway together. 6 feet distancing goes out the window, and that becomes pretty risky.
Having students in a hallway capacity where it's not supervised is a concern. Also, changing classes. If you have to go up and down a stairwell, how many students can go up and down a stairwell before you know that you're no longer socially distancing? That's also a concern. So I would say that you will have moderate risk in changing classes because there will be lots of students in the hallway if they're all going to the cafeteria to pick up their lunches, for example, or if they're all just going outside to go home or to come in the morning. Being in those hallways to get to those classrooms, it will raise the risk factor depending on how many students are in those hallways at a time.
Just because you're out of class doesn't mean you can take your face mask off. So keeping your face mask on is going, whether you're in class or in the hallway, is going to be very, very important. Face shields are very important to protect yourself, but not everybody has access to them, but they are becoming more and more prevalent. So having a face mask and a face shield is even better.
For more answers on what is low, medium, or high risk, visit newsy.com/whatsTheRisk.